Talked about quite a few different conditions to reattack, all right? And I want to make sure that we're recognizing the proper conditions, because if we get one track mind here, we can get shut down real quick and lose a lot of opportunities, folks. So first condition, it's all off the same thing. It's all off our knee skip down block, and we're not circling a ton. Like I said, when we circle, we tend to kind of break connectivity. We get an angle, but unless we're just reattacking from space, it shuts down a lot of our opportunities to reattack. So he shoots, I'm down blocking, knee skipping, and I'm rolling back up, right? And as this guy was kind of recovering and over pursuing, I'm staying in my low stance and then blasting back into him. So he shoots, I'm readjusting, boom, right back into him, right? So that was the knee skip, stay home in our stance. They're continuing to recover and pursue back into their stance into us, and then we hit them with the quick one, right? Then the second one was they kind of stayed down on us. They shot and they kind of stayed in that three-point stance, and we were trying to find right below the chin, okay? Right below the chin to get that reattack. They're not coming into us as much, and they're not coming up as much. So he level changing, shoots. I'm readjusting right here, and then I'm trying to find right below the chin right there. And my head does a lot more work than my arms do. All I gotta do is find his chest below his chin, and then my arms will eventually get to the legs. But I've gotta get below the chin. Third one, we're knee skipping, and our hands are coming back up, looking to redirect as they pursue into us. Okay, if they're not pursuing into us, this reattack doesn't work as much. Some guys ask about leaving your hands home. We're down blocking and defending what's in front of us first, which is a leg attack. We try to get shifty, we're just shifting with our hands. We might find ourselves defending this guy on our leg. So my hands drop, boom, here, and I'm coming back up. Okay, if he comes all the way back up to his feet, we're just back wrestling again. I've got to get that transition where it's trail leg coming up, still kind of low, knee over the chest, where I can redirect, okay? So he shoots here, boom, right here. Looking hands to come back up and attack an angle. I don't care if it's a drag, some of you guys are dragging, some of you guys are just redirecting an elbow or an armpit, okay? Some of you guys are hustling to an angle and shooting a single leg, perfectly fine with that, okay? Now fourth. This is when that guy comes all the way back up, okay? I want you to find a good, clean leg attack. I don't care what it is. A lot of you guys have asked about knee pull singles and stuff. I don't care. Whatever scores on the reattack. But my feet have to get set before his feet and his position gets set. That's the condition I'm looking for. I'm here set, ready to attack, before he's back set, ready to attack or defend, okay? So my hands, he's shooting, hands are dropping right here. Okay. Notice I got back set quick, and it's because I knee skip rolled here. Okay, I didn't sprawl, circle. Now I'm ready to attack. It's a quick way to get ready to reattack. You can shoot doubles, high crotches, whatever. Something quick, and we can finish quick. Okay, he shoots right there into my high crotch. All right, feet are set. Conditions are right for the reattack. Don't try to get fancy with it. Just get your feet set, good level, and get to a leg attack. Questions?
So, can you show the leg attack, like the attack one more time, like whenever
you roll? Sure. And for you, it might just be a regular old double leg. He shoots, I drop, and he skips, feet set. Back into my double. Stay up. Maybe. So he shoots, he skips, oh, right here. Set. Into my double. Okay. Normal double if you want to. Could be a spear double, I'm fine with that. Okay, but I want you to get to your best, quickest, cleanest leg attack. So we got four different conditions now. All right, they're all off our knee skip reset. Okay, back to the quick attack. Back to the attack when they stay home under their chin. Moving their upper body, looking for an angle. And then they're coming all the way back up to their stance. We're hammering them on a legit leg attack. What's up? The first and fourth one? The first and fourth one is when you're shooting right here, welcome back. The first and fourth one, I knee skip here, you're over pursuing already into you. The fourth one is when I down block, we got a little bit more space, right? It's not as quick a hit coming in. Because you're going to have guys that are going to shoot and kind of fall asleep mid-shot, and we'll be all over, right? That's first condition. Then you'll have guys that will shoot, recover quick, and stay home, and then we got to reset a little bit more. So,
if you
feel yeah, if they're over-pursuing, put your head through their chest. 100%. And it's all similar, but we've got to get a little bit more granular with this stuff in order to get best at the high level. Go!